I remember I was craving a cheese sandwich, only I didn't have cheese or a car. So I built my own ride. At the same time, an unsuspecting Mr. Yang Lem Chu was getting his car. We rode 400 miles until fate intervened in Cheddar, New Mexico, at a house of cheese. And I can't help but think, was this coincidence or part of something bigger?